Texas sits atop a list that many homeowners wish it didn't. The most hail damage insurance claims. There were nearly 2.9 million hail loss claims from January 2016 through December 2018, and Texans filed more than 8,000 of them. Colorado had the second most claims with just under 400,000. The top five rounds out with Nebraska, Missouri, and Kansas. The cities with the most hail loss claims include San Antonio at number one and Plano in fifth. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.